The Quran, Surah Maidah, Chapter 5, Ayat 116 to 118. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Wa is qala Allahu ya Isa ibn Maryama a anta qulta lin nasit taqizuni wa ummiya ilahaini min dunillahi qala subhanaka ma yakunu li an aqula ma laysa li bihaq in kuntu qultuhu faqad alimtah ta'lamu ma fi nafsi wa la a'lamu ma fi nafsika innaka anta allamul ghuyub. Ayat 117. Ma qultu lahum illa ma amartani bihi anibudullaha rabbi wa rabbakum wa kuntu alayhim shahidam ma dumtu fihim falamma tawaffaitani kunta antar raqiba alayhim wa anta ala kulli shay'in shahid. Ayat 118. In tu'azzibhum fa innahum ibaduka wa in taghfir lahum fa innaka antal azizul hakim. Sadaqallahul azim. Translation. And remember when Allah will say, O Isa, son of Maryam, did you say on two people, worship me and my mother as two gods besides Allah? He will say, glory be to you. It is not for me to say what I had no right to say. Had I said such a thing, you would surely have known it. You know what is in my inner self, though I do not know what is in yours. Truly, only you are the all-knower of all that is hidden and unseen. Never did I say to them anything except what you commanded me, that worship Allah, who is my Lord and your Lord. I was aware of them till I was among them, and ever since you took my soul, you alone have been watcher over them. Indeed, you are witness over everything. And if you punish them, they are your servants. If you forgive them, you are the Almighty, the All-Wise.